cult, grab a guy down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
Sinners. All of them.
Let the papers break me.
Please help me.
Thank you, Deputy. You made the right call.
You may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. So just grab them up. Get crafting.
Moving.
back after the ass whooping you just laid on him. While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
I know how this is gonna end. First my family and now me.
Gotta take what the dead don't need. For fuck's sake.
I know how this is gonna end.
Miss, thank you. Seriously. The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station. Seriously, thank you.
Most of us only got the firepower we grew up with. We did a lot of good stuff in the ranger.
That was too close.
Finders keepers.
Watch out!
Some souls sure struggle at being saved.
Seriously, thank you.
Shit, kid. I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Hey, Lance. I'm not sure what to advise. The Seeds don't have any claim to the property. The station is built on federal land after all. But if their people are traipsing around the area and, what did you say, taking measurements and such? Anyway, those folks from Eden's Gate could potentially be charged with trespassing. I know they're kind of weird and unsociable, but I think if you give them a harsh word and a hard stare, they'll back off. I mean, how dangerous are these nutjobs gonna be?
Between local law enforcement and Eden's Gate parishioners seems to have been exaggerated.
I wish there was a way
to
end
this peacefully. There was an attempted arrest, but the sheriff's office released a statement saying you said that and is waiting on you.
Golden oldies are old for a reason. Just let them.
Nothing like taking someone else's junk and turning it into something useful. Everyone here's owned something small at one point or another. Being heavy is your niche. You're always needed by someone for something. This here weapon off a dead Peggy.
Thinking, and no, I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there.
They're just scared.
Which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight, shouldn't be much longer.